bust it.
Special thing about Kimball High School is its student body. The students here are committed to making Kimball a better place. They are committed to reaching their potential. As we think about the future, we get real excited because of our students and our parent community at Kimball High School.
A little song I wrote
to give the vapor from the beach is water and benzene closer to the boiling point. Well, since water has a vapor pressure of 92.5.
My most memorable moment here at Kimball is my ninth grade homecoming because it was like new for me and everything.
Yeah, mock rock would be my favorite memory at Kimball.
I think the high point of being a senior class officer is getting a chance to work with the senior class, and this year we've had a lot of participation with the senior class. They've been really enthused and involved.
I think the high point this year has been when Joe and I built the styrofoam pyramid in the senior class office.
It had to be building the senior float. The four of us sat at Amy Pugh's house for 2 weeks trying to put this thing together, and the night before, it fell over.
Be happy, don't worry, be happy.
It's different to Germany, a lot of the culture. It's completely different. Their culture, everything is much bigger from the distance. When you see Germany, you can put 36 times in America. So it's not bad, I like it here.
Be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
What movies do I like? I just went and saw The Hunt for the Red October. It was quite a good movie. I give it a 9 out of 10.
Oh, Batman, yeah. Good movie.
This is the Grand Canyon. See, this is where the water, these are the mountains. It's the Grand Canyon. Fine art at its best.
The future of this planet? Yeah, it looks pretty dismal right about now, I'd have to say. The environment in general, all the wars these days. Anything else like that? Invading Panama?
The future of the planet is endangered by ourselves, and if we do nothing, it will be in ruin.
Fantastic, terrific, super great 22-page issue of the Herald will go on sale Tuesday, November 21st.
If you ask anyone in the whole school, room 155 is the best homeroom in the building.
And I don't do homework at home. Homeroom's for homework.
Some parts of it, not like the hardcore way, but I like
the chili, Red Hot Chili Peppers, Fishbone, stuff like that.
Fishbone and NXS.
I like The Cult because they're awesome.
It's better than all that heavy metal and stuff, man. I like that stuff. Rap's better.
Mostly rap and heavy metal.
Public Enemy, LL Cool J, Eazy-E, and NWA.
It's time. I'm getting old. And a lot of the students here, parents I had as students. And I think it's time they had somebody younger taking care of them now. But the Kimball's always been a good school. It remains one of the best schools in the state of Michigan, in my opinion.
Thank you.
two tees. Prepare your divots on the tees, the fairway, and off the fairway.
Yeah.
ready for Halloween all the way. Gonna go all out trick or treat tonight, even though I'm old. Gonna get candy.
Happy Halloween. It's a great year. Everyone's just getting really spirited. Kimball's just the best school.
Hi, class of 90.
People make stupid mistakes, they get the brick upside the head.
I really like the people. A lot of fun classes. I learned a lot. I really did. A lot of people say it's the freshman year that's the best, but for me, it's been my senior year. And all I can say is that what you make of your time spent here at Kimball is what it's going to turn out to be. I really enjoyed my years here at Kimball. I mean, I remember coming in here and making new friends, and it was pretty scary, but then after a while, I got the hang of it.
I had a lot of memorable moments with choir and with the drama club, especially in the musicals. And 42nd Street was awesome.
What's the proper way to end debate? Cliff?
I move for a previous question.
Mr. Chairman, I move previous question on the motion.
Can you say it either way?
Is it a majority or is it like a two-thirds?
Stare and roll.
I like the environment at Kimball. It's a friendly, relaxed, comfortable environment for all the students, staff, and the quality education that's offered.
All right, heart disease. What's emphysema?
I can't breathe.
Number one, emphysema is a breathing disorder.
My dad, he had a bypass surgery, and they said part of it was because of the smoking. Can that be the cause of that?
Well, there are a number of things that I think make Kimball unique, but the number one thing has to be the students. I've been here for almost 25 years, and I never cease to be amazed at the enthusiasm that our students demonstrate for learning and their willingness to learn new things about contemporary field like psychology, which is what I've been teaching.
People, the kids that I work with and the people that I work with. I've been here a long time and I kiss the ground in this building. Everything. It's just so much fun, and it's going to be really sad to leave.
This is my boyfriend, Paul. We've been going out for a year and a half.
My friends. If my friends weren't here, I wouldn't be able to.
No.
I don't know. They're great. They make up the spirit of school. Fire in the eyes, naked to the tomb, as a lover's disguise, banging on the head drum.
My favorite
don't have a favorite teacher. I just like all teachers.
Mr. Oliver's my favorite. He's cool. I don't know. He understands me. Sam, she's got the look.
Make sure you understand that, so don't get so far back. The JVs had everything dropped at the 3-meter line, so we don't want that.
Ready for
work, but you know it's worth it.
Well, I find makeup a intriguing part of my day. It just making the people look beautiful really makes me feel good.
Spotlighting is actually an art. It's not just lighting someone, it's actually highlighting them, putting them out from the rest of the cast.
Oh, Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plain, and the waving wheat can surely smell sweet when the wind comes right behind the rain.
Well, I'm real proud of everybody and the way it looks and the way it sounds, and it's been an exciting time.
Part of the challenge was getting all of us together on during the week, because someone was always absent, and when somebody's absent when you're choreographing, then everything's screwed up.
Like you.
There's different colored lights. There's red, we've got white, all the wall strips and everything. And I find it real challenging because there's different, all the different scenes, it changes every time. So you got to keep up with what the actors are doing. You got to read the script and keep up with what they're doing and change the lights at the same time.
Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. Going my way.
Pearson, put a showcase on him real quick. Shut up.
Okay, what is this one?
Square root of 2 over 1/2.
Which is first?
Ramon, you rule. You're not even doing math.
And then if I have time, I'll give you a review sheet. Otherwise, we'll just do the review. And we'll have our test.
Because there's already 7, but you don't have a page end here. You need to put your page end in first.
And then remind us the 6 from the 13.
Type in? Okay, no problem.
We have a very positive philosophy at Kimball, and I think that's kind of permeating the whole building. And I've always enjoyed working with young people.
Here's the S formant. Beide haben ein A umlaut. Du lässt, was denn?
Du lässt.
Er lässt.
Er lässt.
Und der Partizip ist gelassen.
Gelassen.
Gemiet. Gemietet.
Was denn?
Okay, if you have cut Q-U-E, is that when you put like
to make this agreement?
Wait. Are we going to have to put like the I am going to see you at the movie? How you doing?
Plethora. Plethora is a large quantity of something. Something.
My favorite movie must be Stand By Me.
What?
It reminds me of all my friends because we want to stand by each other through all of high school and after high school.
Well, they've had a really good year. It's one of the best senior classes we've ever had, ever. And I hope that they all have a very good life in the future.
We toughened up our schedule this year, which is very good. We've been tough against everybody. And, we looked at a great year.
Overlaps, run throughs, right? Everybody moving, let everybody talk. And I don't want to have to be telling people to, you know, talk about man.
Fielders come up with their arms.
Fly balls, you gotta be aware of the wind at all times. If it's blowing hard in your face, you gotta bake up a couple of pieces.
Hemingway for my fun rolls of speech.
He did it.
Show yourself.
Maybe they don't have 88.
Intermediate comp, Mrs. E. Walker.
What do you want to do with your life?
Be a broadcaster and be very rich.
A nurse, because I've wanted to be that ever since, and it's very interesting.
I play basketball and softball because they're the easiest sports I can think of.
I just want everybody to know that I'm here, so you can all come and see me.
Elisa.
I work for
WOK. Yeah, I play sports. I play football and wrestling. Why? Because I'm competitive.
Sweet
It's an alien landscape, with pyramids.
What music do you listen to and when?
Rock and roll, Poison, and Motley Crue. Pretty sweet.
I just want to tell my two best buddies that I'm going to miss them next year. And I've had a lot of fun, and we're going to have a party.
Hey, everybody. What's up?
The Kimball wrestling team. That's what I like best about Kimball.
Harry's in tech, my drafting teacher. Just a nice guy. Yeah.
Treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
I think some people say that students are different now than they used to be. I don't believe that. I think they're exactly the same as they used to be. They're just as upbeat as they ever were.
Here's my boy Dion. Dion and Bradley.
Be raking leaves, having 10 children.
10 years from now, I'm gonna be rich.
In 5 to 10 years, I'm gonna be a narcotics cop.
I would like to play volleyball for the United States with Coach Dick Nash. I'd like to play first base for the United States softball team and be married to Tom Slyjack.
The class of 90 rules.
Yeah,
it's been 4 years. It's great. I've loved every minute of it.
The class of 90 is definitely pretty good, but class of 91 is even better.
5 or 10 years from now, Irene and I are gonna be married and living where?
In Toronto.
I'm going to be married to the richest man in the entire world. He will buy me everything. I don't cook, I don't clean, I don't do windows.
Opportunities for each of us. From here on in, our lives are in our very own hands. The choice is now and is left to us alone. But I think it's probably safe to say that our parents have played the most vital role in molding us. Our parents have always encouraged us to strive for our goals and to be our very best. But in the end, we can only be who we really are and who we want to be.
As a class, you have experienced both winning and losing. As a class, you have learned to care for, support, and love each other. As a class, you have had the courage to stand up for your beliefs and commit yourselves to making Kimball High School a better place for all students.
As mentioned a moment ago, you started school with a goal. Tonight, you are rightly comfortable with the knowledge that you achieved that goal. If you will now set other goals and work honestly toward them, this will be only the first of many occasions when you will recognize yourself that you have met a goal.
Colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying,
I